Hello everybody, welcome to the online course on Computer Organization and Architecture. I am Jatindra Kumar Deka, Professor, Computer Science and Engineering Department of Indian Institute of Technology, Guwahati. Along with me, we have Dr. Santosh Biswas, Associate Professor, and Dr. Arnab Sarkar, Assistant Professor. Both are from Computer Science and Engineering Department of Indian Institute of Technology, Guwahati. This is a first level course or a basic level course on computer organization and architecture for undergraduate degree courses, which includes BE, BTech in computer science and engineering, BCA, BSc in computer science, etc. and equivalent. In some places, this course is offered for MCA also, Master of Computer Application. This is a compulsory subject in the curriculum of these undergraduate courses in most of the Indian universities. The objective of this course is to teach the student about the working of the computer and how to design a new computer for specific requirement. The prerequisite to go through this course is digital logic and digital system design. Knowledge of some high level languages like C is helpful to correlate the concept of the programming construct. The computer system mainly consists of processor, memory or storage unit and input output devices. In this course, we will discuss about the design issues of all these components. This course is not related to any specific processor, and the design issues will be addressed for a generic processor. The course is divided into several modules, and each module is divided into several units. The first module is the introductory module. In this module, we will explain the basic requirements to understand the computer system, like basic components or building blocks of digital system, how to represent information, number system, programming language concept like high level language, assembly level language and machine level language. In this module, we will introduce many more new and relevant terms which are from the terminologies of computer system. This term will elaborate and explain in subsequent modules. One module will be related to the processor design or the CPU, Central Processing Unit. We will address all the related issues for the design of processor. Dr. Santosh Biswas will deliver lectures on issues related to processor design. Another module will address the design issues of memory unit. Dr. Arnab Sarkar will deliver lectures on design issues of memory unit. There will be a module to explain the design issues of input and output devices. I will deliver lectures for the issues related to I/O design. Finally, we will put another module to give some introductory knowledge about the advanced features of computer system. In this course, we will put an honest effort to incorporate the outcome-based learning of pedagogy while delivering the lectures. At the beginning of every module, we will first list the objective of the module and try to make sure that those objectives will be achieved once the module is complete. The modules are divided into several units. For each unit also, we will list the objective of the unit and try to achieve those objectives while completing the unit. While you are meeting the objective of all the units of a module, eventually the objective of the module will be achieved. Also, we can put some course level objective, and the course level objectives are achieved finally through the module level objectives. Outcome based learning is mainly learner centric and participation from the learner is required. For every module, there will be a module learning strategy. In module learning strategy, we will categorically mention the resources study material for each and every unit and topic. It will help the learner to follow the lectures if the learners go through those topics before attending the lecture. During the lecture, we will try to clear the concept through examples. We will also provide some test items or questions for every unit and modules. Learners should try to solve those questions. So, once you go through the lecture, we wish that you will have a clear view about computers and how computer works, and eventually you will be equipped to design a processor according to your requirement. Wish you all the best. Happy learning.